Late today that Boeing is set to suspend all 787 operations at their South Carolina plant. This goes into effect at the end of the second shift on Wednesday. Company says anyone who can work remotely will continue to do so. Those who can't will receive paid leave for working 10 days of the shutdown. BMW